at my mama's knees. Now anytime I'm turned around, I turn to mama first.
That's true.
And you'd be wise to memorize what mama says to me. Now, if any of you don't know who my wonderful parents and grandma are, it's these two and her right there. But this song in particular is just for my wonderful mom. Give everyone a wave. Mama says, don't use a toaster while standing in the shower. Now who can argue with that? Mama says, don't hold your breath for longer than an hour. The woman knows where it's at. And mama says, it doesn't matter if you're a king or you're a clown. Once you drive up a mountain, you can't back down. Now, something she always tells me is to stop biting your nails. But do I? Not all the time. But I do try. Isn't that right?
Yeah, sometimes.
Mama says, don't... Oh, well...
Don't drink hot coffee.
Mama says, don't drink hot coffee lying down in bed. Don't even give it a thought. Mama says, never eat anything that's bigger than your head. Is she a whiz or what? And mama says, it doesn't matter if you're a king or you're a clown. Once you drive up a mountain, you can't back down. Mama makes a lot of sense if you know how to listen. She's clear and concise. Daddy says, I love her son, but she's got marbles missing. And I say, hey, it's free advice. And what you expect at that price? Mama says, what you believe in is all you really own. And I believe that she's right. Mama says, if you've got doubts, well then boy, you're not alone. Just means you're ready to fight. And mama says, it doesn't matter if you're a king or you're a clown. Once you drive up a mountain, you can't back down. You can turn up the heat, you can turn up the roar, you can carry beat. You can carry a load, you can throw a fit, you can throw a punch, you can bring up a child, you can bring up your lunch. And mama says, it doesn't matter if you drive a hard bargain or drive around town. Once you drive up a mountain, you can't back down. Once you drive up a mountain, you can't.